customer this evening. On behalf of Ms. Sutherland and Mr. Cook and myself, I'd like to express what a pleasure it's been to work with these students this year. It's really rewarding to see these students start out from just learning how to open a instrument case and get the horn out and put it together and make a sound and progress to where they're at this point. And obviously they've learned an awful lot so far this year. They've worked very, very hard to get to this point. And it's a real credit to them how much they've made, how much progress they've made. We'd like to close our program tonight with We Wish You a Merry Christmas.
Thank you. welcome to the Woodwind Ensemble portion of the program. I would like to make one correction. One person got left off, and that's Jeanette Galen on flute. I don't know what happened. I'm very glad to get to do this group. They are by far some of the hardest workers because they are the smallest. Our next selection is Silent Night.
Thank you. next performing group will be the Terrell Middle School Advanced Band, and they'll be ready in just a few minutes. While they're getting ready, I would like to say a special word of thanks to the Terrell High School Key Club for the great job that they do in support of the Toys for Tots program. I'd like to tell you just a little bit about this club. In addition to the work that they're doing tonight in boxing up the toys and the canned goods to transport to the National Guard Armory, these young people put in many additional volunteer hours at the Armory and getting everything ready for the actual distribution day. Many of you are probably aware that the Terrell High School Key Club has many other worthwhile volunteer activities that benefit our school, our city, and our entire community. Some of these activities are visiting local convalescent centers, sponsoring a senior citizens ball, working to start and support other key clubs in neighboring schools, and other projects. I'm very proud to tell you that almost all of the Terrell High School Key Club members are also members of the Terrell High School Band, including the local president, Jason Carter, and the area lieutenant governor, Carrie Basham. Let's have a nice round of applause for our hardworking team. And now we'll have just a short break while we reset the chairs and stands for the Terrell Middle School Advanced Band coming up in just a few minutes. Thank you.
Thank you.
song is called Holiday Greetings. And what the program doesn't tell you is that it's a mixture of about four different Christmas songs. It starts out with Deck the Halls, and then goes right into We Three Kings, God Rest You Merry Gentlemen, We Wish You a Merry Christmas, and Jingle Bells. So see if you can pick those out in Holiday Greetings.
Well, as she said, this is her second year here, and we all think that she's done a really good job. This past week, she's had this little twitch in her eye, and she's been so nervous. I mean, it's crazy. So we just hope that this will make her feel a little bit better, and we really thank you.
Show our token of appreciation for what you've done for us in the past couple months preparing us.
Thank you. Thank you. And just a couple of reminders, hint, hint. Coming up pretty soon, we're going to be having a solo and ensemble contest. And right after that is our spring concert. And I would like to invite all of you to that. I would also like to recognize a member of our band. We had all-region band tryouts where, say 50 kids or more, 50 plus kids or more from each section, so that's 50 times 10, come to try out to be in two bands. And one of our students this year, she didn't make the band, but she made first alternate, which means that if somebody's sick or ineligible, she will get to be in the band. And that person was Anna Burns. Anna, would you please stand? We had several people try out, and they all worked really hard. And would all the people who tried out for the All-Region Band please stand? Give these people a hand. They worked really, really hard. Thank you. And for our last number, this is one of my favorites, my personal favorites, Jingle Bell Rock. And all of you have a very Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Our solo horse on that was Anthony Martin. Okay. This is our 95-96 Terrell Middle School Honor Band. This late ride was our first tune this evening. This is an extremely tough tune, and I've been really pleased about how hard the students have worked to learn this tune. It's extremely challenging, and they never gave up, and I'm just very, very pleased with their work on that. It's been a great year for Honor Band so far. Recently, at All Region Tryouts in Allen, the band placed 22 students in the All Region Band, and three were also chosen as alternates. I was very proud of all our students that tried out that day. These tryouts get tougher every year, and our students every year seem to measure up to that challenge. Not seem to, they do measure up to that challenge and do very, very well. What I'd like to do is I'd like to recognize the students. One first group of students I'd like to recognize is the alternates. Have them stand one at a time. If you'll hold your applause until we get them all up and they can applaud. Okay, the first alternate is Brandon Booker on trombone, Paige Holden on flute, and Amber Lindeman on piccolo. Let's give them a big round of applause. Now the next group of students that are students that have earned chairs in the band have the first student is Billy Bells on baritone, Sergio Betancourt on tenor sax, Jared Briggs on tuba, Heather Candler on clarinet, Katie Cohen on baritone saxophone, Paul Cruz on French horn, Jennifer Dearman French horn, Jennifer Elder bass clarinet, Sarah Evans on flute, Jessica Gutierrez on French horn, Shanna Holmes on B-flat clarinet and E-flat clarinet, Quan Chai Kelpaset on bass clarinet, Daniel Kinsey on baritone, Amber Lindeman on flute, Carolyn Lee on flute, Anthony Martin on trumpet, Betsy McGinty on E-flat clarinet, Peggy Neal on flute, Travis Richards on trombone, Corey Tucker on tuba, and Tara Zack on alto sax. Let's give them a big round of applause. Works out so they can participate. They worked very hard on that tryout and came very, very close and just didn't, not quite there yet. Hopefully somebody will unfortunately get sick from some other school. Okay. Traditions are a big part of the Christmas season, and it seems as though our next tune has become kind of a tradition with our band. This is really a favorite of mine. This is a piece that not only relates to the true meaning of Christmas, but this is actually a chance for me to teach some very important musical skills, and it takes an awful lot of musicianship, an awful lot of concentration to play this tune. This is called Away in a Manger by James Curnow. Thank you. Thank you very much. Many times composers do not write real exciting trombone parts for middle school band music. And more than once a day, I'm lucky to be reminded by that by their trombone section. And so tonight, our trombone's wish has finally come true. They're going to get to show off a little bit, and most trombone players, that's not a problem for them at all. I'm very fortunate to have a really fine trombone section again this year. And I do want to show them off tonight. It's a piece called Trombones on the Housetop. And it's a whole Dixieland piece, and I hope you enjoy it. This year with some very high expectations for this group, and they have not disappointed. I'm continually amazed every day as to what they can accomplish, and I haven't given up on them as to what, how far we're going to go here. We do have a big performance day coming up in April. I can play with the Myerson Center again, and we're excited about it. It is a real pleasure to work with these students, and they're real quality. Real compliment to our school system and our community. We do want to close our program tonight with a piece called Selections from the Nutcracker. The students really enjoy putting together the trombone tune, but I tell you what, they about knock me over every year wanting to do this piece because they really enjoy it. I think it's kind of neat that they can relate to a lot of different styles of music and enjoy it. This is Nutcracker, Selections from the Nutcracker.
Mars!